Hello everyone, this is Harry and today I'm going to show you how to turn off a vibration of a DualSense controller PlayStation 5. So here we go to the settings and go to the accessories. Just scroll down, here you have the accessories. Tap on it and here you have the controller general and the vibration intensity. You just off it. I already did off. Here you have the, if you want to intensity weak or medium or strong, is it up to you, how do you want? And I just off it. And a trigger effect intensity, you just have medium. And a brightness of a controller indicators, communication method, a Bluetooth, press and a hold delay, and a DualSense wireless controller software updated or not, you just check it. And I already updated, I did everything. While I'm updating a system software, then I just update a controller system software also. Here you have the controllers and the use sound controller and the vibration intensity. These are everything I did before. And here you have, that's how, that's easy. You just turn off your vibration. If you have any question, then write in the comment.